Hi, I'm Ben Allen. I'm Sales and Marketing Manager at Pufferfish, and we're here today showcasing our interactive sphere display. This is a single projector system with interactive touch on the sphere, and that's based on IR camera tracking. There's a range of different applications that you can do with this sort of display. A popular one is an interactive digital glow. So this is an app that was developed for Babcock Communications. It allows them to showcase different features of their product offering around the world. So we have a little interface that allows people to explore. And this tool is actually used as a kind of a sales presentation tool on stand at trade shows, allowing the presenter to give an interactive presentation where they'd usually present something on a flat video wall. It's also a bit of fun and something to draw people from the aisle. We could also show you some other stuff that we've got on the display that we've used in different types of markets. Obviously, these sort of globe displays are used a lot in corporate markets, in trade show stands, but there's also applications in museums and visitor centres. Anywhere that you're trying to present ways to interact with a kind of global data set in an intuitive way. So this is a slightly different application that we have. This is a non-globe application, if you like. Again, something designed for use in the trade show or experiential marketing event. This particular display is for EE, and this is designed to help them convey to customers some of the benefits of their new mobile 4G service. So what we find is when we click on a button here, we'll move into a video which will go through some of the key motivators for people. And these are existing marketing videos that they have, and they've been repurposed in effect for display in a more engaging way. So this display, when it's used in practice, will also have a series of headphones attached to it, so you can kind of pick up the headphones and listen into what's going on the display. So this is another little playful application, if you like. Again, showing you can do something which is not a digital globe, but something that's still engaging. This application was developed for Longcom, as it happens, and it's been used in retail spaces to add a bit of digital interactivity to the kind of makeup concession stand where they were running special events. It's based on quite a simple application, which is just a video over video wipe. You can wipe away the top layer of eyes to reveal the kind of existing marketing video below. And that's one of the ways it's more effective to use the displays without having to develop lots of new media specifically for the displays, is that you look to repurpose existing marketing material, existing videos that you've had made, and you're displaying them in a more novel and engaging format. I think that's probably it. If you've got anything that you've seen today that you'd like to discuss, it's fired off some ideas in your head, we're always really happy to help people understand what they can do with the sphere, and in conjunction with our partners like Electrosonic, happy to help people find a way to do the project that they want with the display.